Hello, I would like to welcome you to Godiva Chocolatier. Would you like to try a free sample of our new assorted dessert truffles? We are excited to be bringing three new layered flavors, including chocolate lava cake truffle, strawberry cheesecake truffle, and creme brulee truffle. If you would like, you can take a seat over here and I will share with you a little bit about each flavor and allow you to pick which one is your favorite, or if you can't decide, we also have them available in an assortment. Now, here is an example of the assorted dessert truffle package. It comes with about 12 truffles, so about 4 of each flavor. Now, our chocolate lava cake truffle is a dark chocolate with a dual filling of molten chocolate over decadent dark chocolate ganache. Would you like to try that? Okay. Each comes individually wrapped. Here you are. Enjoy. As you can taste, this truffle has a rich, dark flavor, just a little bitter, and once you get through the delicate dark chocolate layer, you are introduced to the rich and creamy chocolate ganache that matches perfectly with the sweet, bitter flavors of the outside shell. is a glass of water to cleanse your palate, and I'll tell you about the next flavor. Our strawberry cheesecake features milk chocolate with a layer of strawberry puree over a creamy cheesecake filling. You can distinguish the strawberry cheesecake truffle by its baby pink wrapper. Here you go. Enjoy. You can probably tell that the milk chocolate is a bit sweeter than the dark, and inside you have the tart flavor of the strawberry puree that blends perfectly with the sweet and creamy textures of the cheesecake filling. It's very good. Lastly, I'd like you to try the sweetest of the three truffles, the creme brulee. It is a milk chocolate with a layer of smooth caramel over creamy white chocolate with crunchy toffee crumble. This one can be distinguished by its yellowish-orange wrapper. In addition, each one is also labeled, but we also color-code them to make it a little bit easier. So, here is the creme brulee. One just melts in your mouth, doesn't it? Again, you have the milk chocolate, but then you have an extra layer of sweetness with the white chocolate, and you have the cream. little crunch from the toffee to add a little texture, and it just all seems to melt in your mouth. So, did you have a favorite? Yes, I know it's hard not to like them all. Well, if you would like, you can purchase the assortment package of the layered dessert truffles. I'm glad you enjoyed it. If you purchase two bags for a limited time, we offer a nice dark chocolate chili candy bar for free with the purchase of two or more bags of our truffles. Would you like to try that as well? You're not a fan of spice. Well, I have to say, chili is typically a bit of a spicy pepper, but when it is paired with something like dark chocolate, it has a hint of heat that only enhances the flavors of the chocolate. Okay, so you will try. Let me go get it. Here it is. Now, let me just cut you off a piece. Perfect. Here you go. Not bad, huh? Yes. You have a little bitterness from the dark chocolate, but it is balanced well with the chili. That isn't very pronounced until the very end. And just gives you that burst of flavor. So, are you interested in making any purchases today? Okay. You would like three bags of the assorted truffles? Are they all for you, or are you spreading the love? And with that, you will be getting the dark chocolate chili bar for free. So let me just ring you up real quickly.